Captain.
Stow it, Ensign. Right now, the only thing standing between you and the brig is this report. The doctor's bioscans confirm that you and Tal have developed some sort of biochemical bond. Clearly, it's affected your behavior, so I have to assume that's why you disobeyed my orders. Report to sick bay. You'll be confined there until this is over.
Captain!
I told you to report for treatment.
I don't want treatment!
In my ready room. You've got 30 seconds before I have Tuvok drag you to sick bay.
Captain, I am not sick! I didn't disobey your orders because I'm under some alien influence. I disobeyed your orders because Tal and I are in love, and it's not right for you to keep us apart.
Oh, listen to yourself. You don't sound anything like the Harry Kim I know.
Good. I have served on this ship for 5 years and said yes, ma'am, to every one of your orders, but not this time.
You're willing to risk your rank, your career over this?
Have you ever been in love, Captain?
Your point?
Did your skin ever flush when you were near another person? Did your stomach ever feel like someone hollowed it out with a knife when you were apart? Did your throat ever swell when you realized it was over? Seven of nine told me love's like a disease. Well, maybe it is. Pheromones, endorphins, chemicals in our blood, changing our responses, physical discomfort. But any way you look at it, it's still love.
For the sake of argument, let's say you're right. Your feelings for Tal are no different than mine for... the man I was engaged to marry? Well, I lost him. And you're going to lose Tal, you know that. What the doctor is offering you is a way to ease the pain.
That man you were going to marry. If you could have just taken a hypospray to make yourself stop loving him, so that it didn't hurt so much when you were away from him, would you have done that?
Captain, to the bridge. We're detecting structural breaches on the borrow ship.
Take your station.
Their shields are weakening.
One of the junctions is about to decompress.
On screen. Mr. Paris, release the docking clamps. Back us away.
Docking controls are offline. I can't break us free.
Shields are continuing to weaken. The superstructure will collapse in less than 3 minutes.
If that happens while we're still docked.
Keep trying to break free. Janeway to borrow control room. What's your status?
Tal was able to slow the parasite's growth with a Polaron surge, but the junctions are still destabilizing.
How much longer until you've evacuated the affected areas?
We need another 2 minutes at least.
I've got the docking controls back online.
Initiate decompression sequence.
Wait. If we stay where we are and extend Voyager's structural integrity field around the Varro ship, we could buy them another minute or two. They could finish the evacuation.
However, if an explosion occurs while both ships are inside the field, neither vessel will survive.
We can do it, Captain.
Keep us where we are. Janeway to engineering.
Taurus here.
Divert all available power to the integrity field and extend it around the Varro ship.
Understood.
Voyager's reinforcing our shields. Surprising, isn't it? A ship of outsiders risking their lives to save ours.
They're unusual people.
Or maybe the galaxy isn't as hostile as you think. All junctions are clear. What are you waiting for? Tell Voyager to move away.
I'm initiating another Polaron surge. We can destroy these parasites.
It's too late. You only destroy Voyager along with our ship. Let them go. Let us go.
Evacuation's complete. Disengage your structural field and move to a safe distance.
Releasing docking clamps.